It's on the back of the video, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a thumbnail. So you get this app called Thumbnail, and you also need an app called YouTube Studios, and you make a thumbnail. So you can swipe across and everything, pick what you want for the thumbnail. Like, say I did this, I could pick any photo here. So yes.
Do it!
I can pick any photo. It's easy as hell. So yes, let's just keep going. See, I want a separate one. I can just keep scrolling like this. I can click on any video if I wanted to. I can edit it like this. So then I can like go onto different things. I can put hashtag number one, put it to the right hand side. Then I'm gonna find right, let's just find something real quick. Right. Then we can have, we've got M4K, put it to the left. It's easy as that. Then I click on, if we keep waiting, we can do something else. Right, we did this, upload to YouTube, go to YouTube Studio. Yes, guys, go to YouTube Studio. Then you go on it, click on whatever video you want, and there, click on do your thing, and then yeah, you go and edit from now, go on photos and everything, and you are done.
Yep, that's it.